This is really boring. So it's you, Ling, and it's my first day without electronics. So I started at 5 p.m. after rehearsal, and I was like, okay, turning off my cell phone. So I did that. And then I got home and I was like, wait a minute, I can't use my computer. So then I just did homework. It took a little longer to eat my dinner because I was trying to procrastinate. Yeah, I have a really big urge to check my Facebook, but I can't do it because I'm not allowed to use any of my electronics. Great. I think it's like 10:25 or something, according to my Swatch watch. I have a lot of time. Usually I don't start homework till now. Because I'd be watching an episode of, like, Bones. Or I would be not doing homework. Oh, God.
It's Lady Gaga. It's a cool thing.
Yeah, I'm really bored. I'm already gonna fail. I just wanna text my friends right now. Maybe I'll read a book. That's something pretty useful. Yeah. Maybe I'll knit. I'll pick up knitting. That's a thing. Ooh, I could maybe sleep early. It's a little depressing, okay. I'm back. It's been 3 days. No, what day is it? It's, oh my God, I don't even know. So I've been off technology, as you know, and it's really a struggle. Well, first off, I am forced to talk to people more because I have to if I want to get something. It's so inconvenient. I'm just like, I just want use my phone to give someone a message about something. Another thing is, whenever I say, oh, I'm sorry, I don't have my phone anymore, this is the first response. Oh my God, what did you do? Are you grounded? I'm like, who gets grounded anymore? Like, come on, are you serious? Like, I'm not grounded. I'm like, what if I just want to make the choice to not use my phone or my computer, which is not true. Yeah, what is going on? I don't even know. I'm just ranting. I feel like I'm just not in the loop. A lot of the conversations that I've been having with my friends are always about Lowell confessions this, Lowell confessions that, Lowell compliments this. Did you see that she updated her Facebook picture? It's so cute. Oh my God, Instagram, like that shit. Did you favor my tweet? Oh my God, I just kind of like, I'm not in the loop, so it's kind of like if you don't have that to check, you just don't know what the heck is going on, and you're like, oh my God, you know that one little professional, like, yeah, tell us so funny. I'm like, let me just take a minute to be angry at the world. Thank you. I feel like I'm more focused, that's for one, because I'm not constantly checking my Facebook or simultaneously watching Netflix. And I'm so much more refreshed. I don't know. I can't believe how much I depend on technology. I'm back, guys. I have to take a little shower. Oh, wait, hold on. When people are talking with another person, or like if you're in a group of friends, like everyone's still on their phone. It's just kind of like, okay, you have real people around you. Why don't you talk to them instead of checking your phone? Okay, that's stupid. But I realize, like, I do this all the time myself. We're so immersed in our technology, like, we don't even note it. Like, I say all these things, I'm like, oh, like, it's so sad that we don't stop and smell the flowers, but it's like, I'm kind of 99% sure I'm gonna get my phone back, and the first thing I'm gonna do is just, like, check my Facebook. We grew up in this age of technology where, like, we have so many things at our fingertips. It was probably one of the hardest things I've had to do. Like, and that should not be something that should be hard. Like, it shouldn't be hard to, like, give up your phone or, like, your computer. But it's kind of like, wow, like, I rely on this. It's my life. Show to a day without technology! Release of dopamine. I'm so like, yes, pleasure center, can't wait. That is crazy. Oh my god, I just got 20 messages. I had your checks, good. Pay me for the dirty deeds I did. No. Do you ever feel like whenever your phone crashes, you get a little bit pained? I get kind of pained. That's weird. Do you see this? I'm just catching on camera me getting immersed in my technology. Like, this is so bad. Like, but I'm not stopping. Someone stop me. No. Why do I feel like this project helped me with, like, you know, future interactions with people? For one, I didn't realize how much of a rude kid I am. Like, I'm so rude. But, like, that's kind of everyone. Because, like, you're gonna go out to dinner and you bring this. Your life is over. Like, you're not gonna be talking to anyone that night. You're just gonna be like... I feel kind of, like, disrespected when people are on their phone while I'm in a conversation with them. And I'm kind of like, get off your phone. Like, I'm talking to you. Like, make eye contact with me, you know? With people in general. It's just kind of like, with your friends, like, respect them. That's their time. So get off your phone because you have a great person sitting next to you. Get to know them and not... get to know them through their social media profile, but get to know them in person. Like, geez.
Wait, did this experience, like, enable you to have more in-person social interactions? Like, were you able to hang out with friends a lot?
But I did get to, like, you know, talk more. And I wasn't constantly, like, you know, oh my god, I have to check my phone. But, like, I had a sit-down conversation with Elizabeth Stern, my lovely redhead. But, like, we could just talk for, like, an hour about just, like, stuff. And I didn't feel the need to be like, oh my god, hold on, sorry, I have to check if my mom is calling me. But, like, there's some things that you cannot achieve through technology. You know, like, the touch of a person, hugging someone, ice cream coning their face. Like, you can't do that through the internet. Like, you can't hand hug someone, you can't slap them if you're really angry. Sad, violence is never the answer. Only sometimes. When you need to get front row at a Lady Gaga concert. Yeah.
So what do you want people watching this to take away from this? What do you want them to do now?
What do I want you to do? Alright. I want you to just go one day without your phone. Pick one. Your phone, without your computer, without, I don't know, tablet, whatever it is. Like, you know, without your Kindle. Feel the flipping of the pages. Smell the old book smell. Just try it. Try one day, see if that makes a difference. If it doesn't, fine. Like, okay, fine, I failed you. Think about everything else you get to do without your phone. You can take a walk. You can actually take the time out to sit with your parents and, like, talk about something. Because, you know, these people are gonna go away. But your phone, like, this thing takes, like, a million years to decompose. It's never going away, okay? But it's like, you know, just see that. One day, that's my challenge to you. One day without one technological device of your choice, and just see how it changes things. You know how it feels without a phone, and I don't like, you know, being disrespected when I'm, like, talking to you and you're on your phone, so, let's wait.